When you come to the hospital, you're scared and you're vulnerable. And you need people that understand you, that care about you, that have compassion. We're that kind of a hospital. Compassion is reaching out to somebody else, trying to meet them more than halfway. We honor their mind, their body, and their spirit. We are welcoming and friendly. We have a medical staff who wants to be there, who chooses to be there, and really work hard to meet that individual person's needs.